Something stinking. He got up from that little, like,
I know what it was. He saw you coming.
That's right. He saw it.
I'm getting out of here.
I got you ready to catch fish.
All right.
Sure. Pick one or something.
Looks fishy. We get that antenna.
We get a big old snapper on the bottom. Right down there. Work it out. At least.
There you go. Yep. See y'all later.
Hey, Robert.
Oh, yay! You got your new thing back. Right. Was it just laying on the bottom?
Yeah.
That's awesome. I know, finding stuff. Oh, we found your knife?
Yeah.
I found Gurney's knife, too. You look for it. I'm like,
find it. Hey, you should have put the boots on after.
Yep.
Good to your mask.
That's the easy way, though.
Defogging the mask.
All right, guys, we did our first dive. We got a few flounder, triggerfish, and it was great viz, great water temps. We're waiting on the other guys now. They're down there at what we think is going to be a good spot. Hopefully busting some flounder.
Yeah. You want more down there?
Yeah.
Still on?
Yeah.
Seriously?
In that, there, that's a slab. Two slabs right there. Look at them.
Flounder sandwich.
Fish fry.
All right, well, we're going to get ready and hit our next dive, so stay tuned. Thank you. Shark didn't want to take no. That they can intimidate us into giving us fish, because then they'll do that to all divers. We gotta stand up to the sharks.
The whole way up.
Robert, you realize we found your lure and we found your pole. Like 9 on a ton. No.
Still not the spot, huh?
Nah.
Twice and found twice.
Lucky lure.
Yeah, I would never let that lure go.
I think I'd catch a giant fish one day.
So how'd it look down there, guys?
Yeah, it's a little dark, a little bit of a thermocline. So,
where's your anchor at? Is it on the other anchor?
Yeah. Don't pull that up. I don't know if you can use the buoy.
Exactly.
Yeah, you might as well pull it up my hand.
Okay. Might take a couple of y'all to pull that up, huh? That's pretty cool you found it, though.
Still do a lot of crossfishing.
Oh, yeah.
We've been doing, like, neighborhood boot camp type stuff much.
Real.
Carry tires over.
You guys are doing good.
Test this thing or what?
So, with that, we found our anchor.
You found an airplane? What?
Our anchor.
All right. So we're down in there.
Did all the ropes still on it?
Yeah.
The big reason we wanted to get that is we had about 25 foot of chain, and that chain is about $4 a foot.
Yeah, I forgot we found another one too.
Oh, really?
Is it on there too?
You found another one, huh?
I appreciate y'all pulling that up.
Yeah, thanks for the warning.
I don't think it's that big though. Yeah. What
do you think?
Dang, that's a nice anchor there. You ever seen one like that before?
I've never seen one like that. That is a nice anchor, actually.
All right, so we're plus. What was the price on it? Is there a price on it?
Is that from a pirate boat? What is that?
We saw one other anchor, but we left that because it was pretty bad rust. Yeah,
well, look at the chain on that thing there.
Yeah, that's a great find there. That's a good deal, man. That's $100. It is a 15-pound... Manson Supreme.
Supreme.
It's not the regular, it's the Supreme. That's the good stuff.
When you find an anchor, you find an anchor.
Something's named Supreme in it.
Look at that. It's got a pretty big chain on that bad boy too, don't it? Look at the chain on it.
It's a good Jim Laws, return to Captain Hook.
Yeah.
Is it really?
Yeah, no. That's what it looks like. It comes all the way. Another can't wait under part of the rest of it.
Heavy. Guys, I think it was a good day.